gon' faze me. No fake accounts like KD. Doing the shit that I want to. Nobody I'll ever run to. Every time that I come through, take shots, but I'm gun proof. Know that I'm shooting right back. Killing them when I be dropping a track. Killing them and they be bringing it back. Killing them so I be wearing all black. Always been ready. This ain't a game, no confetti. I got my aim and I'm steady. I got the tools, I get it.
Thing I would get if I get a new one. It's gotta be one. Yeah.
Open up, put screens on it.
Yeah.
That's a little dangerous. Yeah. One little rock skips and hits there.
Yeah. You said turbo me out, I stopped. This scene look like it's a scene from California right now.
Well, ain't no.
Y'all better tighten up, I'm coming in on you. Shit.
We got a roll cage in the back.
Well,
oh.
We had a real good coordination, like, so we take the pigs and him from
classic. Oh, really?
It was way over there.
Yeah, that, see, I'm over up there with that
with that orange Mustang
yeah. right beside him.
Yeah.
But,
yeah, but I just moved mine about 10, 15 minutes ago.
Oh, really? That shit don't mean no sense.
You won't hear what we came here with.
Oh, shit. Yep, it's a hatch. Asian lady. What's up, Dick?
What up, man?
All right. That's B6, boy. Yeah, I saw her. Came up late. So anyway, this is where I'm gonna end this video out at. I got a lot more. I got some HB content coming for y'all and everything. I just stopped it there because I realized that Cars and Coffee was plenty long for a video. So hope y'all enjoyed it, man. The H22 is doing great in the CB7. I do think it needs some spark plugs, but we'll get to that another day. Right now it runs and drives, which is the most important thing. So I will catch y'all in the next one. As always, like, share, subscribe, and remember, respect all bills. Peace out.